Hi there. Let's look at how to rename a link while you're in a Teams chat. So just notice that I'm in the chat window of Teams, and within the chat I've posted a link to a YouTube video. And this could be any link, by the way. It could be a link to a SharePoint file or some other link. So how do I rename this link that is in the chat that I've got started, that I have started here? I'm going to right click on it and see that I don't have an option to edit it. I could copy it and I can open it. That doesn't help me rename it. So my other option is on the menu at the very top, I have a little link button, which is this little paperclip. So if I click on that, then it tells me the address, which is what I have showing as the link right now, and text to display, which is what I don't want it to, I don't want that to be displayed. I want this to be renamed. So I'm going to change this, and I change that text to be whatever I want. That will now become the link. So if I hit insert, I've changed the link that was this long confusing name to something that's a little bit more recognizable by the person that's going to see it. This worked great, but it only worked because I was in the special kind of actual chat message here. The menu is available because I hit the letter A and that little pencil at the bottom. So if you don't see the menu when you're chatting, hit the letter A in the pencil and you'll get the menu showing to you. Let's try another example of this. So you're going to start a chat within the chat window and you want to add a link to your chat. So right now I'm in that chat window and let's just start that message. So now I'm going to paste in a link from my SharePoint site for a file that I want to share. So in this case, I have a nice looking link. It has some words instead of a long path. Now this may or may not happen to you. So let's just change this link anyway. So even though it doesn't look that bad. So I'm gonna just right click on it and show you again. I've got the same two options to copy the link or open the link. And those ones aren't helping me. So if I wanna change this link, I need to click on the A and the pencil at the bottom. And that brings up the toolbar at the top. I can click on that link here and then I can change it to be whatever I want. All right, so that's how you make a change to a link that is in your chat so that the file that you're sending is easier for that recipient to understand what it is. Hope that helps. Bye-bye.